The gun.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat, but I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me? Those guys had me pinned down. If you hadn't shown up when you did,
It's okay. It's in the past. I forgive you.
Thank you.
Let's be nice and see what happens. You don't betray my ass.
I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here alone. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. Or you could be dead. And it'd be on me.
Yeah. You're lucky I was here to clean up the mess you made. This was reckless.
You're one to talk. I don't need a lecture coming from you, Batman. I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. For the chatter, sounds like Gordon's with them.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find here. I'm not giving up on this.
Okay.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on Harvey.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down!
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car! There's more of them coming!
Uh-oh.
Put down your weapon! There's too many of them! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Dent doing now? Oh. Oh, there he is.
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You're wrong about me. I'd have put him in jail. So unless you're making a comment on the justice system, I'm afraid you've been misinformed.
Yeah, they get around to us eventually. But you hurt them first, don't you? They beg for mercy, but you never give it. At least this one died quick.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. No. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications.
Copy.
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find.
Damn. I teleported right to the corner.
GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
Doesn't even look like he is. Well, I mean, he wasn't before.
It'll cause a panic. Just what the Children of Arkham want.
Mass chaos.
That seems to be how the Penguin does business.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
A man unhinged. Oh, wait.